He's St. Lucia's only mask, Calypsonian. So appropriately, the Carnival band tribute to the Invader is entitled The Man Behind the Mask, a tribute to the Invader. Lucian Revellers, which was formed in August 2009, will present the tribute in six sections, highlighting the legacy of the Invader, who was the guest of honor at the unveiling of the band's presentation for this year's mass.
It made me very proud. I didn't believe that in my lifetime, you know, that such a tribute could have been possible, where a Carnival band would feature sections of my music over the years. I thank you so much for that. I believe you're pioneers, and all I can say is, you know, continue to do what you're doing. Try to always stick to the Lucian theme, very important. You know, there are a number of things and people and, you know, so many things that you could, you know, incorporate into Carnival.
The Invader announced that he would compose a theme song, especially for the Lucian Revellers Carnival Band, as it pays tribute to him. Various Carnival enthusiasts were present for the ceremony, including the president of the Carnival Bands Association, who disclosed that the organization had met recently with the minister responsible for the creative industries to discuss plans for the upcoming Carnival.
Three members of the executive presented to him our charter of concerns as far as Carnival 2012 is concerned. We had a very productive meeting. He listened, he was receptive, he had ideas of his own, and I feel very confident that we are on the right track.
As part of the night's proceedings, the Invader was presented with a special gift of a portrait of himself, as the Lucian Revellers made it clear that locals who have made their contribution to the society deserve to be acknowledged while they're alive. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.